to do something. This PC. I'm going to to delete worlds, and I will then reinstall it. This time I shall not spell my email incorrectly. I shan't. And then I may also have to I may just play the penguin avatar. So I actually want to communicate with some people and see if I can't find one person playing this game. I'm actually curious. If I find someone, I just want to have like a genuine conversation with them. Just be like, why are you playing this game? Okay. It's a good thing it takes like 2 seconds to install. Okay. Next. Okay, here we go. Finally friggin' got it again. Put two S's in it. I didn't even know that. My email. Oh my god. There's like a bunch of shit on here and I asked you tons of weird questions. And I actually took the time to answer them before I started the stream, but it's just like, what type of music do you like? I'm just gonna put in. Also ask you your like city, your state. Ask you your zip code, occupation. Click to register now. Okay. Now, we'll check my Gmail. There we go. Fuck. That is, what a fucking registration code. They give you a registration code and they tell you to put it in. My username. What should my username be? Enter worlds. An update, sure. I don't know why I didn't download when I just did. Sign in. There is people. VIP. Holy cow, there is a bunch of people here. think that's the admin. I'm pretty sure that's the admin. Holy fuck. And I'm VIP now. That's neat. I'm gonna go to the fucking thing and now I'm gonna pick a good avatar. So, I thought VIP meant you had to, like, pay or something. But no. Just become VIP. Shit's wicked. It's like, man, I gotta pay 20 bucks. I'll so pay 20 bucks to get a bunch of shit.
And there's... Oh, I don't even want to know the type of people that still play this game.
I don't know if they were all, like, AFK. Should have said something in chat. They just have it open because they're all, like, worked on the game or something. If there's, like, real players, I just want to talk to them. Let's have a meaningful conversation. Pretty interesting, not gonna lie. Okay. Sign in. Okay, Avatar Gallery. Ooh, VIP. Let me go into animals first. God, that is so creepy. Little things. Well, it's a big penguin. What do you mean, little things? Blue penguin. Creatures and demons. Alright, like I said. Bigfoot actually has a walking animation. Okay. Let's head home. Nine-inch nails. Oh! This is like an open thing. Nah, you can't go past that. Dude, you go so fast. It actually just gets faster the more you move your mouse. It's pretty fun. I'm gonna check the cafeteria. I'm gonna see if there's people there. Or not the the auditorium. Sir Raising Hell. Said hello. Anyone said something back? See what people like. That's neat. 9-inch nails. Kiwi. I agree. Doing so weird. Bigfoot's dancing. So control W waves. I'm assuming control S sleeps. No. Set control, right? Actions. Ah. Walk around here and see. This is so creepy. Oh my god, I can't even see it. I'll dance. I want to see the dance animations. This is what I live for. If I pick guitar, I will actually play guitar music. No. Whatever. I'm gonna check this place. I'm gonna change this camera angle though, because it is. Yeah, I'm just gonna do first person. So, what is on Saturday? Comedy joke night. God, that is such a weird model. Let's see what this guy likes. Maybe I shouldn't have put, well, I put in a fake city and a fake zip code, so not gonna put in my zip code and city in a game like this. It's like nobody did though. Download Meteor, we'll go check that out. See, again, just one thing. It takes longer to download the avatars. Wish I could just download everything. Wouldn't take that long. Sign in. Holy fuck, that's loud. Again, scared the legit balls out of me. Sign in. Holy fuck, that's loud. Again, I just wanted to make sure that the volume wasn't too loud. Holy fuck, that was loud as shit. If you wear a quicksand, it's fucking horrifying. What's that? Where am I going? Oh. Oh, takes me back. It's disappointing. Like there's anything here. It's this thing. Just took me to the world's website. Is there really just nothing here? Can I go out? Yeah, it's literally just a meteor. What's this? Stars are teleporting me. Took me back here. Lame. The World Center and check out some other shit there. I'll check out maybe one or two things there and then I'm gonna download another world thing. It's because I wanna know if there's actually anything to do in this game.